The Dharma, lineage of 维新圣教 is Chinese culture and 易经风水。维新圣教 emphasizes that having obtained peace and security in one's life by the means of 易经风水, one has to actively help others and serve the society. Practicing altruism in all its forms is a method of self-cultivation and elevates spiritual wisdom.At present, 维新圣教 has already helped several million households to improve their situations thanks to the wisdom on 易经风水. There are 100,000 Virtus Fellows actively learning 易经风水. However, there are more than a million believers of 维新圣教, which is a truly distinctive Taiwanese new religion.维新圣教禅机山仙佛 Temple Headquarters cover the area of 5 hectares. Every year, 维新圣教 holds large-scale rituals, encourage believers to jointly chant sutras, having already exceeded 10 million volumes, and together pray for an elimination of hunger and wars in the world, praying for blessings for the whole humanity.There are 43 branch temples in different parts of the world, which regularly hold religious rituals and provide social and educational service. Trigram Holy City is planned as a site of the main altar temple and covers the area of more than 30 hectares. At present, basic buildings such as Heavenly Heart Pond and Southern Heavenly Gate have been finished. Above, there is the 8th Trigram Building Foundation, the 9th Dragon Wall.This foundation was first created in ink by Grand Master Hui Yuan Chan Shi, and then made into a relief sculpture through precision casting. The shape and style is unrestrained and majestic. In 2018, this will be the site of the 25 meters tall golden statue of Wang Chan Lao Zu, originator of the teaching.which will mark the new direction for the world peace. 维新圣教 college buildings are built in a characteristic Chinese style and are equipped with a variety of modern educational facilities. At present, there are over 1,000 students in master program. In addition,in cooperation with partner schools, organizes international classes.On 易经风水, which are open to all interested foreigners. 维新圣教 易经 University corresponds to the UN vision of better world through lifelong learning. 维新圣教 has opened 易经风水 lifelong learning classes all over the world. Every day, there are more than 400 lessons all over Taiwan.Over 20,000 students learn at the same time. Every year, over 3,000 students complete the courses. The students have been already learning for 24 years, have all attended the graduation ceremonies held every year. For 12 years in a row, 维新圣教 has heldThe Peace for 21st Century and Chinese United Ancestors Worship Ceremony. World Peace starts with ancestors. 5,000 years of Chinese civilization lead to accumulation of good and bad emotions. And ancestor worship ceremonies resolve grievances, release karmic bonds, placate ancestors' heart and soul, and promote filial piety.Every year, over 30,000 local and overseas Chinese people participate in the ancestor ceremony led by Grandmaster 文源禅师 President, Vice President, government dignitaries, and representatives of the Chinese people from many countries arrived to participate in the ancestor ceremony.For over a decade, Weixin Shenjiao has been organizing symposiums, actively participating in international exchange events on new religions, and contributing wisdom towards the goal of the world peace. In hope of promoting Weixin Shenjiao Yi Jing Feng Shui learning all over the world in the future, and together work towards creating real world peace.